my channel. My name is Ghost Lancer. For today, I'll go ahead and jump straight to the Heads app. It is going to be a training mode, and then we'll move on to quality round in a bit. It is EN map intent maps version 2 M1. So this is going to be an easy task, hopefully. And all we have to do is to tag the user query if it's a place, address, business, significant POI, natural feature, foreign language, and other. I suggest you pull up the guideline, but for me, I won't use the guideline as a reference because I was able to work and pass on this on ClickWorker. I'm doing this in Appen. So Central Park, that will fall under natural feature. Let me pull that up here. Moving on is FM664 at Plaza Drive. FM664, what is this? That is going to be POI for me. Oh, it's an address, I'm sorry. Addresses will have those stuffs like lane, street, etc. That is going to be other. It's a business. All right, let's take note of the error messages here. Carvel will be a business as well. Lance Flower Crest, that is going to be address. 800, that's a place. Barton Street, address. That is foreign. Happy Face, that is business. Tacoma Subaru, that is business. That is business as well. Nightwalk, that's a place. That is other. That is going to be a POI. Either POI or business, I'm not sure. It's POI, that's business. Schools are going to fall under business. St. Michael, that is a place. Oh no, this is a POI. Danton Creek Trail, that a trail, it's a natural feature. That is a place, DS25. Irvin Amusements, that's a POI. Okay, it's a business. Amusements are going to fall under POI. That is going to be a natural feature. Walt Disney World Resort is a POI, not a business. Park Plaza, that's a POI as well, either a POI or a business again. Okay, it's a business. So plazas, stuff like that will fall under business. I-69, that is a place, I guess. No, it is an address. Interstate 69, please take note of that as well. That is other. Doreen, that's a place. Baker, it is a place. That is an address, I think. Yeah. That is a business. No, it's a POI. Now, there is, you are going to get confused between the business and a POI. You can pull up the guideline for that. Because I myself, I'm getting confused. That is other between business and POI. That's other as well. That's foreign language. Oh, that's other. Museums, that's POI for me, not a business. St. Peter Port, it is a place. Ports are a place, by the way. That is George Observatory, that's POI for me. Notting Hill, it's a place. Wellington, it's a place as well. That's foreign language. Skyway Grant, that is a place, I think. No, it's an address. Let me go back here. Let me see if I can qualify now. EN map. Okay. 15 hits to qualify. Wish me luck. This is again for the benefits or for the benefit of those who haven't passed the EN map intent maps version 2 M1. I do believe I have a previous video about this. It's either the same HET app or a different one, but they have the same idea on how to work on it. So that is a natural feature. Again, 15 HETs to pass. That is an address. Guys, you can use your keyboard as well to choose between these answers. TD Canada Calgary Trail, that is a trail, again, is a natural feature. Okay, I'm sorry, it's a business. We got one mistake here. Again, 15 hits to finish. Lake Wallace, that is a natural feature. What is this? That is going to be an address. Skid Row is 3, that is a POI for me. That is an address. Okay, it's a place. 23031 Africa. Don't get confused with this one. I assume it was an address because there is like a number on it. I thought it was a street address, but it is a place. I didn't look at the search results. That two mistakes out of 18. Arcelor Mittal Orbit. That is a significant place or POI. Cross Plains, Texas. It is a town, so that is a place. That is foreign language. I think we are going to pass this one. Stowe Market is a market that is, it's either, again, a business. I don't know. I'm going to submit POI for this one. Okay, it's a place. I'm not familiar with this. You really have to rely on the search results. That is a business, but I think we are going to pass this. That is an address. That is a business. That is other. All right, we pass it. I think we made 4 or 5 mistakes for EN map search intent. Maps version 2, M1. Again, my name is Ghost, and you can find our group in Facebook. It is Click Worker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell to get notified if we uploaded new videos. We upload videos about Toloka, Clickworker, UHRS, and soon other platforms. Now, this one is for Appen, so most likely we'll upload stuffs about Appen. So, again, anything we do as a freelancer, you know, we upload it here. Again, thank you for watching and have a good day. Again, my name is Ghost. Bye for now.